First, I'm going to want to go to camera. And then choose your image. And then once you've done that, click edit up at the top. And then it should have a crop sign right there. And press that and drag the edges to crop it. And then at the end, it's in gold, it says crop, first crop, and it's your new saved image.
And email me suggestions for future videos, which should be right there. So press it.